Thank you, Nona. Big up on herself. Big up on herself. Big up on herself. All right. So here we go now. You don't know about Pastor Smith? Yeah. I'm telling you something about Pastor Smith, you don't never know. Pastor Smith used to ride bicycle.
See?
Pastor used to ride in bicycle, go everywhere I go. If I go to a shop, I'm bicycle. If I go to church, I'm bicycle. Anywhere I go, I'm bicycle. So, one day, Pastor, I walk. A man see him and say, Pastor, where your bicycle there? Pastor say, you know, so then thiefy bicycle. Like, seriously, then thiefy bicycle. A man say, thief the Pastor bicycle. Man say, here what, Pastor? I tell you if you do. See, next Sunday when you go to church, just preach the Ten Commandments, then preach about them. And you see, when you reach number 8, we talk about thou shalt not steal. Make sure say you preach it loud and stress upon it. Anybody where you see in a church are going like them want to hide, and them take your bicycle. All right. Sunday come now, Pastor up there, preach and Pastor, I preach and Pastor, I preach, you know, man, about the commandment, you know. But him not shout upon none of them. Him not shout when him reach number 8. Him just go through. And man did it. And I say, wait. Tell Pastor what to do, but Pastor not do it. After a service done now, a man go to Pastor. A man say, Pastor, when you tell you say when you reach the 8th commandment, if you shout it and look, man. Pastor say, yes, you know. I'm going to do that, you know. But when me reach the commandment, we say, thou shalt not commit adultery. Me remember which part of my bicycle there.